A farm supply store carries four different brands of pesticide. Each brand sells pesticide of a different concentration. And each brand also has a different size of bottle. So here we have the different brands. They give us the bottle size, the concentration. So that's the percentage of this fluid volume that is actually pesticide, that's actually active ingredient. And then they tell us the price per bottle. And so they ask us, if we want the most active ingredient for our money, you should spend your money on bottles of brand? So let's just think about which of these brands gives us the most active ingredient for our money. And I encourage you to pause this video and try to think about this on your own. Well, let's just think about how much active ingredient. Let's first think about active ingredient. Let's think about active ingredient per, I'll just write ingredient for short, ingredient per bottle. And I'll do this in milliliters. So we have 375 milliliters, 65% of which is going to be active. So 65% of 375 is, so 0.65 times 375 gets us 243.75. 273.75 milliliters of active ingredient per bottle. Now, how much is that active ingredient? What is going to be the active ingredient per dollar here? Per dollar. Well, you could just reason through it. You say, oh, I have 273.75 mLs for $22. So if I want it per dollar, I'll just divide this by 22. So you divide. So let me say, if I just do that, that's my previous answer, which is that, divided by 22, gets me, and I'll just round to the nearest penny, $11.08. This is 11, or let me see, this is mLs, 11.07. Once again, this is in mLs, not dollars. So I took this is mLs per bottle, milliliters per bottle, divided by $22 per bottle, gets us 11.07 mLs per dollar. Actually, let me write it that way, mLs per dollar, just so we can keep track of the unit. This is mLs per bottle. Now, another way that we could have thought about it is, look, you had 273.75 mLs per bottle. We want to get it to mLs per dollar. So we want to get rid of a bottle in the denominator. So we would want to multiply it by something with bottles in the numerator. And we want to introduce a dollar in the denominator. So it would be bottles per dollar. And how many bottles are there per dollar? Or another way to think about it is one bottle is $22. So you multiply 23.75 times 1 over 22, you would get 11.07. And that cancels with that. Milliliters per dollar. And notice, you could have done this through common sense. This is equivalent to just dividing. This is how much you get for a $22 bottle divided by $22. You get how much you're getting, or you get the expression, or you get the quantity or the milliliters per dollar. But either way, let's do it for the rest of them. So for this one right over here, in general, to figure this out, we just have to multiply the concentration times the bottle size and then divide it by the price. So let's just do that for the next three. So we have the concentration is 35%, 0.35, whoops. So 0.35 times 750. So this expression is going to give us the milliliters of active ingredient. And then we can divide by the cost per bottle. And we're going to get, so this is 12.5 milliliters per dollar. So this one is 12.5 milliliters per dollar. Now this next one, they give us 1 liter, but we know that 1 liter is equal to 1,000 milliliters. 75% of that is going to be active ingredient, so we're going to have 750 milliliters of active ingredient, and it's going to cost $68. So we just divide this by 68, and we get 750 milliliters divided by 68 gets us $11 and if we round, 3 cents. Or not, we're in milliliters, 11.03 milliliters per dollar. I have to be very careful. This is milliliters per dollar. That's the whole point of this, is to keep track of the units. So this isn't dollars, this is milliliters per dollar. And then finally, 1.5 liters, well, times 1,000 milliliters per liter, this would give us 1,500 milliliters, 30% of which is active. So 30% of 1,500 milliliters, that's 450 milliliters. And then we can divide that by $40. So 450 divided by $40 gets us to 11.25 milliliters per dollar. 11.25 milliliters per dollar. So which one is the best deal? Well, the best deal is the one where I get the most milliliters per dollar. And that's brand B right over here. I get 12.5 milliliters per dollar. I'm getting the most pesticide for my buck.